Radiology is in the midst of a transformation about how do we integrate artificial intelligence and machine learning. Right now, machine learning and artificial intelligence are actually helping radiologists become more efficient and analyze the large volume of data that imaging creates. That allows us to look at more scans quicker and hopefully lead to improved diagnoses as data sets get bigger and bigger and therefore better at diagnosing diseases.